Kurt Johnson and Larry Morgan.
Well, with the field being set, a lot of these cars are going up trying to get their combinations ready for tomorrow's eliminations. And Kurt Johnson and Larry Morgan both have run 6.57s, their best for this weekend. Seems like everybody's, the guys that have been getting down the track and going back up there, they're a couple hundredths off.
Larry Morgan, he's out of it already, has his problems. Kurt runs a 6.59, 209 miles an hour. So they're both going to stay at the bottom half of the top eight. Kurt is seventh, Larry Morgan is eighth. Funny car racer Cruz Pedregon has had some spectacular runs this year, but look at that. He is currently on the bump, qualified 16th. And Mike Jeffrey is not even in the field yet.
Boy, and Cruz has really struggled in qualifying here, just spinning the tires quite a bit.